Hey, what's up, all over great? This is Jason, your Tuesday. I'm coming a little later, but even though you see the sun, it's about 7:21. I actually just finished work just a few minutes ago, drove home and doing this video before I kind of relax and do everything. So I kind of stayed later today because I went to the doctor earlier today to check my finger. If you guys remember my last week, my finger got broke. So they gave me a smaller one since the break didn't happen lower into the finger. It happened, if you see this joint right here, I have ankle dust fingers, I'm sorry. If you see the first joint, it happened like right underneath that first joint. So they're trying to stabilize this finger for about 3 weeks to make sure it's healing properly. And it looks like it's healing properly, and there's no like overlapping or anything like that. So that's good. So I'm happy that in 3 weeks I'll get it off, even though it feels uncomfortable sometimes to have something on like this, but it's better than having that big old honking thing on my finger. But the best part is, let me tell you people, the best part is being able to work out. I asked specifically, am I able to work out? And they said yes. So the doctor said yes, just as long as it doesn't roll over your finger, then that's fine. So I'm happy. I have a personal training session tomorrow with my personal trainer. I do once a month, as everybody knows. But anyways, what is going on? Today's topic, I was about to talk just like I was on my personal channel. Today's topic is about vacation memories, and of course, Michelle, lucky her, is going to be going on vacation. So she wanted to know, what is a memory that you have about your favorite summer vacation? Were you out and proud at that time, or did you feel closeted by force? Gosh, I have so many memories, but the best memory that I have is in 2009 when I first met Andre. In the summer of 2009, around July, August, we met for the first time, and we just hit it off so well. And it was just the memories that we created every single week. Even though I was new, I wasn't new to the island, he kind of showed me things that I didn't even know was there. So it just spending that time and quality time with someone that you really care for and love was one of the best memories that I had. I fell in love. It was the summer of love for me. So it was amazing just going around the island, experiencing the magic that anybody could ever imagine. I'll put the video that we had down below, the link, so you guys can see the magic that we had back then. So it was just amazing being able to experience that with someone so special. And I just thinking about those things, it kind of brings back so much memories, and just kind of it makes me happy. You know, those were happy times. Even though Andre and I are not together, we spent a lot of time together still. So you know, we're family, and we're basically we you know, things could spark up again, I'm not too sure. But that was one of the best memories that I had during a summer vacation, and we spent it together. I was out and proud. Andre was still coming out and finding himself. So that was a memory for both of us. And I can't speak for him because he's not here to tell you guys, but for me, it was so much memories that was created. We got to go to do different things. And I think during that time there was also Gay Pride. I'm not sure if you went to Gay Pride that year, but there was so much things that we've experienced that makes me happy and it makes me enjoy everything. So I was out, I was proud, and he was just coming out. So yeah. Anyways, I think, wow, that kind of brought back so many memories that, you know, it makes you think about stuff. But I'm happy to show you guys the memories that we created back then. But next week, the next couple of weeks, we're going to be taking a little hiatus from this channel. So I'm going to miss you guys for the next couple of weeks, but we're going to be recharged, coming back to you guys. We just kind of getting a little, not tired, but a little, we need to get ourselves together a little bit. So I want to thank you guys for hanging out there, and this is a time to go back to our videos, back to the time, back earlier videos to go ahead and watch if you guys haven't watched yet. And if you guys are big fans of us, or if you guys are loyal subscribers of us, go and watch those videos, because the next 2 weeks you have so much time to go watch videos if you guys only watch us. But I'm sure you guys watch a lot more people. So I love you guys. I will see you in a couple of weeks, and we will see our new person on this channel. And I'm so excited that she's going to be on this channel. So hopefully you guys love her as how we love her too. So I love you guys with my broken finger, and I'll catch you guys later. Bye.